adding background audio into your scene. Here's what we have so far. When the player falls, it just reloads the scene. Adding some audio will make your scene less boring. Click the plus icon and add an audio stream player 2D. Drag an audio file into the stream. It can be a WAV file, MP3 file, or an OGG file. You can preview the audio file by checking the playing variable. Enable autoplay, save your scene, and click play. As you can see, the audio is now playing. Though, whenever the scene reloads, our audio also plays from the beginning. To fix this, save your BGM scene, remove BGM node, go to your project settings, click auto load, click the folder icon, select your BGM scene and click add. Your BGM is now persistently loading into every scene of your game. When the scene reloads, the audio doesn't play from the beginning. Adding a bit of camera shake will add some juice to your game. If you want to know the basics of implementing one, click the video on the screen and I'll see you there.